Hey, what's been happening, everybody? Welcome back to another video, and I thank you for watching my channel. Hopefully you're smoking with me or you're getting high. Whatever you're doing, basically, I just want to know. Let me know in the comments below. Cheers. It's a beautiful summer's day. Everybody's outside mowing the grass and just wanted to smoke a joint. There's a lot of bugs out here. Hopefully the smoke will keep them away. Like I said, I just want to know how's everybody doing. Just letting you know how I'm doing, checking in, you know, keeping it real with you. I'm trying to keep you posted, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not trying to annoy you or bore you with these videos, these YouTube videos, you know? Because they're not important. Seems like it's important a lot of times, but it's not. That's what I'm saying, man, is our world is in shambles right now. It's like you can't even go anywhere without having to put on a mask. And people who deny that, who say that that's not true. You know, they'll never wear a mask, so. All I'm saying is, it's better safe than sorry. It's better to be precautious. Than not cautious at all. Than careless. And you don't care, you know? It's like, what's really even the point? So. But that's part of the thing, man, is the reason I don't even like going anywhere anymore is for that reason. Because you have signs everywhere they're posted that says you have to wear a mask, you know, if you go somewhere you have to. And it's like, man, someone like me, I would just rather not even go in that place. Much as it sucks, much as you hate to say it, I'm sure there's a lot of people out there like me. Like I said, man, that just sucks. For the person who's running a business, for the person who's, you know, like, wants to get outside and have a fun time with their friends like they used to. Everybody's telling you can't go outside, you have to stay in. It's just crazy, man. It's like you can't tell people there's not a pandemic. You can't tell people there's nothing wrong. And just accept that and accept, like, you know, except the idea that what's going on right now is okay. Everything is okay. You know, that's not true. And like I said, I'm just keeping you guys posted on how I feel. Keeping it real. I'm not trying to spread any, like, my political beliefs. It's just all philosophical, man. It's all in your mind. It doesn't have anything to do with politics. That's what gets me so frustrated, man, is when people make something about politics. got too much in this world to enjoy, too much of our lives to live, to stress about our differences. Believe what you believe, but some people believe in hate and anger, some people believe in happiness. And that's what I'm saying right now, it's just happiness. So cheers. Getting bit up by all these bugs. It's worth it, man. Get to smoke a joint out here. Feed the bugs, whatever. It's just been a while since I've really smoked joints like I have been on this channel. Smoked a joint at all? It's been a while. Last three videos that I posted have just been me smoking a joint, smoking a blunt, and it's like, man, sometimes you just need that. Sometimes it sets your mind free to go outside, to get the fresh air. Just being in a different environment can really help you. It can help you or it can hurt you. Society. So cheers. Cheers to that. Have a great day. Whatever you're doing. I got some like gnarly bug bites on my legs now. I don't know if I should smoke this. I think I'm just gonna leave it. What you're smoking on, dabbing on, all that stuff that I always say, that every YouTube person always says, what you're smoking on, dabbing on, vaping on, getting those cannabinoids deep into your lungs. That's what I'm doing, man. Seems like nobody really says that anymore, you know? I was always afraid of saying that because I didn't want to steal it. And it seems like nobody ever says that anymore, so I'll say it. I don't give a fuck. Just chiefing a joint. And I hope you are too. Been playing a lot of the new SpongeBob video game like shit. I've been playing the fuck out of that game. Trying to speed runs and glitches and shit. That's what that game was made for, man. Just exploiting, just seeing what you can do by mashing the buttons. But that's beside the point. That's not what I'm talking about. Just always been a SpongeBob fan, so SpongeBob video game, HD remaster, shit, man, can't get any better than that. So cheers, man. Stay stoned, stay high.